Hi guys, and welcome along to another episode here in the Ark. We are continuing our adventure, and we're about to have a look at this Argentina because it's going to show it. Okay, you keep moving along, all will be well. But we are going to make it to the base location this episode, which is around here, and I'm peckish. I have a lot more food on me now, and I also realised that that vegetable medley thing is not what I thought it was. It's not for healing dinos. That is actually the herbivore equivalent of prime meat. And I've not been using it because I thought it was for healing. Rocky. Are we actually stuck? Oh, crazy. Hopefully one day they will fix this because it's really annoying. There we go. We're back. Seems like quite a tame area up here. Isn't there's somewhere up here a cave? It might be down there. Or maybe it's over that side. It's here somewhere. I just can't remember where exactly. I think it is over here. And this particular cave you have to crawl around in. Yep, here it is. There's the lip you go down to. It's somewhere down there. At least you used to have to crawl around in it. I don't know now because they've all been updated. Definitely worth checking out at some point. Oh, hello, Wolfie. See what? Oh, 104. That's a nice wolf. And it won't be bothered about this guy. It's going to go straight for Ember and get annihilated. Yep. But now she's not interested in eating it. Oh, that's crazy. Anyway, the way to heal herbivores is to use sweet vegetable cake. Does go off a little bit quicker than what I'm happy about, but if you read that second bit, it automatically eats it to heal, which is pretty cool. I can't remember how many points it gets per nibble, and I think it's 30 seconds in between nibbles, so it's not the greatest, but just give up. Where have you been? Or did she actually ate that one? Ah, crazy. Right, let's sack that off because we don't need the wood yet. But it's not the best at healing. There is a mod out there which does do it. I might have a look into it. Not, well, yeah, we've also got Ascendant Saddles on these guys. So I'm probably way overpowered. I think when this game does go live, I'm going to see about balancing everything up a little bit better. To make it more of a survival game rather than god mode, because I'm playing ultra god mode here, but I'm having fun with it, and that's what matters. If you're having fun with it, it doesn't really matter what settings you're on. Ooh, hello Chalcotherium. Yeah, how are you? 32. Yeah. I'm not bothered about taming anything, I'm just interested in what levels they are. Levels, this same as a level 12. And Kylo's are only babies as well, though. Is he gonna win? I think he swapped Ankylo, hasn't he? Yeah, if he'd have stuck on the level 20, he might have got that one. The Sabertooth, he's only just started taking damage? He must have killed something then. Must have. I don't think it's gonna work out so well for him now, though. Nope, not at all. Sweet dreams, dude. Mistakes were made. Level's that one. Yeah. Oh, I don't. Right, that's it. You really want to go? Yeah, that's what I thought. Break it up, you two. Sort it out in the afterlife. I've got the gamma on, haven't I? Ah, that's why. Though that does look really cool. Yeah, just did a bit of patching up during the nights. Don't be red. I guess I'll never know. A 112. Ooh. That is quite beautiful. I want to know if this Rex wants to have a go. Does it attack? We're never going to find out. Because it's too busy chasing that thing. Ah, missed experience.
You're going over the edge, mate. You ain't catching that reindeer. See ya.
It's really pretty snowy morning, this, isn't it? That's cool. And this might be where we get our water. Ooh.
Ah, that works.
Fill up the canteen with snow. It's kind of useful having Ember with us because she draws the aggro, so stuff will join in, which means we get experience. Some of these wolves can sort themselves out. Yes, you made the mistake. Don't jump off the edge, do you? Some more metal nodes as well. Haha, that's cool. I wonder. One shot. Give it a right, give it a left. And it's game over. Right, where are you going? Oh dear. If she goes over, I'm not going to chase her. Don't do it. Ooh. This is the problem with working with tagalongs on cliff edges. They get a bit excited when they're going for the kill. I need to chuck some wood again. Thatch, keeping the thatch. That is a medium. I don't know, it just seemed like it would be a some type of bull. There's a lot of penguins. All this organic polymer. Maybe it will. I think I actually missed one. In there with a hook again. And so my voice is going. I need to cough. That is where we're heading to. So we're nearly there, we're not far off at all now, are we? Maybe we're a bit further than what I thought. Yeah, we should have stayed on the trail. This is cool. I wonder if there are bodies dotted around up here, isn't there? Like frozen waste things going on. Yeah, let's follow it. See if it finds us any trouble. Ideally the red glowing kind, that'll be an interesting battle. Give him a right, give him another right. Oh yeah. Fill up on meat so fast. I need to move them. I've got a funny feeling I'm going to end up dropping them. At least got the 5,000 thatch. That's cool. Yep, we are using a stacking mod as well. But which one it is, I couldn't say. But at the time, it was the best one. And it is still being updated as well. I think I do actually have a link to the mod list. I think. Stack me more. That's it. Teleport mod. Yeah, Stack Me More, that's the one. Very nice mod. Like I said, it's still been updated as well. Currently works with all the Scorched Earth stuff and the new things. Like the snail cementing paste, Achatina paste. It's different to cementing paste. Initially it wouldn't stack, but now it does, so very cool. Can't beat Mozart. Come on, walk into the trap. Yeah, you eat them up. Right, oh, we should better get around there. And over there. Clean that out of the way. And we're in position. Is that a black one? Yeah, that's cool. Maybe not the green stripes, but the black is. This looks like a walking zebra. Clean that up, and we better just have a look behind us. Nope, she's still there. Awesome. Ah, ruins. Kill that for us. Wolfpack loitering with intent. Let's just go check out these ruins, see if there's any. That was a bit ambitious, really, wasn't it? So, where are we? Are we actually. Oh, we're nearly where I want to be. Cool. It might be worthwhile then jumping down onto the beach part. Or should we go clean up these walls first? No red ones, no red ones, nope, no red ones. Hi-ya! Doosh doosh! Yeah, take them all. It's fun, but it needs a nerf. It really does. It's insane how much damage this thing does. But that is weird. I wonder if it's because it's the new dino and the Stat Me Marmad would have been updated. So something's changed there. It's weird how it stacks on my inventory but not as this one's harvesting it. So I wonder if they've changed something altogether in the background. Can we. Does this one jump? Nah, I didn't think it would. Yeah, we've got metal over here. Dinner. Ooh. That's quite a battle for the old Rex there. What level was he? Only 28. Are you serious? Must have been going for Ember. I see the Rex got a recharge then. How's he looking? Not great. But better than everybody else. He's actually going to pull this off. Ah, what bit of test? What I want to test. Is he going to come straight over and go for Ember? Isn't he? No! Or maybe. She was under my feet. Ah. Can't test this. I want to know. Do the Rexes attack the Therizinosaurus? How do you find out? No, you can't find out what breed it is after you rename it. That's handy. But this is where I want the base to be. Now, up until the Snow Zone extension, this used to be an awesome place to build. Don't even think about it. We know you're a fool. Ooh, how could I. Wow! Hitting a Dodicarus for 213 rolled up, that's insane. Never stood a chance. Not going to offer you, are we? Yeah, with this build up on that ridge there. Completely blocked it off now. Wow! It's crazy. This particular island here. It's maybe a little thin on the trees. Don't think about it. Seriously. And another one. Oh, there's one snuck around the back. It's never going to end well. Yeah, I'm actually thinking this is a lot thin on the trees. Way too thin. So building over here is not really viable at that. Resources to hand is always a bonus. Can maybe get away with it over here. Maybe. I think actually there's a little outcrop underneath my thumb. Which is where I built a long, long time ago. On pretty much my first ever adventure up to the north. So we'll have a little look over there. Just border onto this mountain. And obviously there's plenty of trees. I wouldn't mind finding something that's sort of naturally defendable. Like this is too open. We've got too much on board. That's better. Ember, you are female, aren't you, dear? Yes, you are. These wolves are probably going to want to go. Yep. Boom. Boom. One more. Oh, that was the other attack.
That one. Oh, there's another wolf.
Come on. Get some. Disintegrate.
Oh, there's another one. Ah. Alright, took you up to 5.
Oh, nice.
Emma's coming on well. Titanium, yep. Level her up. Oh, you beauty.
Yeah, she's gonna kill something.
Right, let's have a little look. Lure Ember into danger again. Just use her as bait.
Will it work? Oh, God, yes. 5:10. Damn.
Tell me amount of a time.
I think this might have actually been where I built my base. I think it was. I think it was. This could have been it. I kind of remember this lip here. Previously, though, this was heavily forested. Yeah, because you had to run up there to get up the mountain, but then you can't actually get up the mountain. I'm thinking this might be a bit of a hot zone now, though. I don't know, I'm not feeling it. Kind of struggling to find what I'm looking for here, actually. At least not fast. Ouch! Ooh, puddles. Should have only known how much that was going to hurt. He might have thought twice about it. Yeah, quit fighting. Can we build on this lot? Is that ghost? It is ghost. What's left of it? Get in there. Get him. The mate boost, you see. But it takes it down to 2/3 the damage. Gives him more armour. Really does. Now this looks like a nice little corner. I could work with this. Something can always pile down off there, but that's not a problem. Literally just need it to be, you know, it's no trees. No resources again. And we're kind of running out of snow zone here. We're well past where we should be. I might have to rethink this. Yeah, we've definitely overshot where I wanted to be. Nowhere kind of, you know what, maybe I should have gone higher up. But then you lose the raft access. Raft access. So there's a nice band of trees up there, I suppose. Let's get a little bit of a look at this. But there's not as many trees as I was hoping to find. You know what might be a good idea is to put down a marker, get a raft. Go harvest it somewhere else, then come back up with the bits and pieces. Oh, incoming saber. Right hook. Right hook. Right hook. That's the end of that. There is plenty of stone here, isn't that? That's oil? Is that oil? I think it's oil. Let's have a look. Yep, that's oil. There are plenty of... Oh, no, the Argentavis roaming here as well. See, that's another challenge. Aerial assault. Like the West Fort, I could build that higher because it's safe from the Argentavis. These ones, you'd have to build it low so your dinos can defend. Sorry, Mop.
Ouch. Well, that was over 1,000 damage down on him in one.
Those things are so lethal. It is unreal.
Right, well, what I'm thinking then is, I do like the idea of raft access, so this is a nice spot. But what we're going to have to do is get enough resources together to properly wall it. Which is where the fun comes in. And what I mean by wall it is these guys. We'll touch and fire. That's not much. Maybe we can make a bit of damage here then. Maybe not as well. Throw away everything I don't need. To be honest, we could probably have started cooking that. But it'll be right. Alright, so. Oh wow, that's gonna suck. We've definitely got enough. Like far too many. Alright, knock it down to 40. Yeah, I can live with 40. Problem is, these guys weigh so much, we're gonna freeze very soon. Save out there for now. And these are all structures plus as well. The good thing about these is they build flush. What? Too close to an enemy foundation? Well, that's new. My servant, I'm the only person here. What the hell? Did it bug out? Definitely. Well, that's interesting. Can I make it come this way? Can I bugger it? Yeah. Well, that's an interesting little tidbit, isn't it? Absolutely useless to me then. Same issue? Same issue. What about if we go to the other side? Aha, the other side works. Okay. So there's an issue with structures plus. Oh, this is not going to end well. I flip it. There we go. Right then. What? Seriously? Come on! Can I only build off that side then? I need to end this craft queue. It's already too late. I can't move. There we go. We're back in business. So we can build off the far side, but we can't build off this side, which is useless. So in theory, I can now build off that. Not again. What the hell? That is weird. But then you can build that here. That is very strange. What is here that is doing that then? It's not looking good for this particular area, is it? What would it be? There has to be a campfire. It's the only thing I can think of. Where it would be, I have not the foggiest. I wonder if we can come up here. Why aren't you following me, Tungsten? Come on, dude. We'll go right over here and we'll hug this iceberg. See if that makes it any better. Yeah, I see you too. Come on. See if this works. There has to be something there then. So there's not an issue with structures plus, there is actually something there causing me an issue. That's weird. I wonder what it is. And where it is. It must have been somebody joining the server, even myself, putting something down before this particular tribe was set up. But what? I probably will never know.
If you did actually see something on the floor, though, feel free to stick it in the comments, because that would be cool to know. Right, so if we do one more... Oh, that sounded ominous, didn't it? And I've hidden the pick. Just free the dinos. I like using the pick because it only picks up flint, which is a lot lighter than stone. Seriously? Die! Give up! Right, but we are at 25 minutes, guys, so I'm going to call it there and carry on with making a little bit of an outpost. When I get this sorted, we will have another adventure. Or, as this is Saturday's episode, a better idea would be to gather the resources and actually build with you, wouldn't it? Right, so tomorrow's episode, we're going to build this outpost. And it's going to be beautiful. So I will see you then. Catch you later.